around here.
Something there?
There's nothing.
Something there?
This is it. Yeah, that works.
Nice work.
If someone sees you, they might suspect the files were tampered with.
Nothing to worry about, Belfry. I won't get caught. Saw me.
All's well, we can try again on another evening.
Thank you.
There's aerial surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location. Scan a little longer. Try again. You got the scan, I got the data. Nice. I've reprogrammed them to let you fly.
stop them right away.
Red Hood? I better go.
Let me guess. Your motto is live, laugh, larceny.
Well, maybe it's time for me to go.
I'll let you take care of Red.
No way! We got a hero here! Oh, yeah!
Belfry, have you heard of anything about freaks inviting citizens along for crimes? Like some kind of criminal outreach program?
Please tell
me. There's
some
surveillance drones.
Humor me.
Scan them and then you'll be able to fly here.
No reports of that I can see. Figure out what you can and get back to us.
I don't like
it. It's clear.
Nothing here? Good. We need that backup!
Units requested to University and North Campus Way.
Yes, that's a good scan. Scan. I've got the data. Those drones are only scannable when they're docked. So wait for them to stop, then scan them.
Yeah.
That's all of them. Nice work. This area is cleared for landing.
We'll be selling off your organs soon.
Now, where is it? Better not let them know I'm here.
Be careful with those ice boxes. You don't want the new clients to get mad.
Clients' minds. Cobblepot would have us dead before they ever reached us.
The boss we can handle. The new clients, you don't want to cross.
Last long out here. What do I do?
Dr. Tompkins will meet you. I'll send the coordinates.
Wow.
Hmm. Yeah.
I'm kidding. Come here.
Dr. Tompkins, I believe this organ is for you.
Nothing surprises me anymore with these gangs. Thanks for the delivery. I've got a medical team lined up who can use it.
I have to admit, I didn't think I'd be transporting organs today.
Belfry, I think that's enough that Penguin will tell me what I need to know.
Be careful. Penguin's going to have an angle here.
Was that so hard?
Thank you!
This is worth a look.
I promise you, girl.
butt!
Over soon. Belfry, I'm sending you a website. Can you look it up? It's supposed to belong to a Dr. Q.
I'm on it.
Thanks. Pretty sure we're in for some bad news.
You know what you're doing.
There's neighbors to a rave again.
Oh, are you looking for a new place?
It feels like I just moved in, but I should.
Have you got a neighborhood in mind?
Somewhere in the country.
It's fine if it is. I'm just not sure about what
Don't let him grab!
That'll leave a mark.
So you can use a door after all.
You know why I'm here.
They're listening. You may have questions, but I can think of a few reasons not to answer them.
Those are all custom made.
Hey, careful. Very
expensive. Those are first editions.
So you really are ready to play in the big leagues. I should drink to that. Bring over that bottle of whiskey.
Rich and powerful have been getting a free pass out of Blackgate for years. But you served time. Why?
They were favored. I wasn't.
Favored by who?
But no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
Court of Owls is a myth. Powers Club.
Yep. Where the super rich go for shits and giggles. Might be worth a peek. Personally, I stay far away from that raptor's nest.
But you got no problem with me heading there.
I lost years of my life to Blackgate. You go do what you do best. Just don't tell them I sent you.
Belfry, you hear all that?
Not like Oswald to be so helpful. Think he's got an angle?
Maybe. But from his reaction, he's convinced the Court of Owls is real.
Okay, I'll pull up as much as I can on the court.
Be in touch. He's been doing that a lot lately. You think he's two-timing us with some other vigilantes?
Not funny. He said he was going out for a walk to meet Jacob Kane.
Walking at this time of night? In Gotham?
Alfred's got guts, but I'd appreciate knowing he's okay out there.
I'm on it.
Surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location. I need you to hold that scan a little longer. Try again. Nice scan. I've got the data. almost got it. Try again, but this time hold the scan for longer. You got them all. Good. I've reprogrammed them to let you fly in the area.
Aren't you the smart one?
Scan them and then you'll be able to fly here.
A hero, huh?
I got some new moves to try out with you.
You know you're screwed, right? Good enough for me.
Swarm him! Maybe we can talk this out.
Colonel Kane.
Sergeant Pennyworth.
Sorry I had to push our meeting so late. Work never seems to stop in this city.
Oh, I can certainly relate. The paperwork hasn't let up since Bruce's passing.
Yeah. I still can't believe it.
Burying Bruce was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Yeah. Do you remember what I told you after Martha and Tommy?
You said, life matters when death matters.
We take the living for granted until they're gone. I don't know what the Wayne Foundation will do without Bruce.
I trust Master Grayson has been helpful as you adjust?
Yeah, he sure has. Dick had his first investor call the other day. I'm surprised how well he did.
Every day I find...
You geezers escaped from the old folks' home. Don't you know it's dangerous out here at night?
Every day I find new reasons to be proud.
Empty your pockets or empty the gun? You know what? Never mind.
Quite the about face.
That punk didn't know who he was messing with. Come inside. We'll have a drink, catch up.
Don't have to twist my arm. Let's not be long, though. I wouldn't want anyone to worry.
Belfry, what did you dig up about the court?
The court is an old folktale. The stuff circus people love. The legend has it they're an elite society that runs the town in secret.
Yeah. Court of Owls.
The evidence board has been updated.
In today's Gotham Minute,
we need to find that cryogel and take down Freeze. He killed that scientist just to spite us. Then he got away!
He said it was Batman's fault. Bruce promised him a cure for his condition.
In return, he was just supposed to behave. But I guess with Bruce gone, he's back in the game. What have you got, Tim?
Judging from the list of stolen items, I'd say he's looking to upgrade his exosuit. And that's just for starters.
He also downloaded local weather balloon data for the past 10 years.
Let's go back out there and stop Breeze before he kills anyone else.
Yes! Easy, Tiger. We'll get him. Maybe that's enough practice for today.
I've set the back computer to monitor the city for high concentrations of cryogel.
Meanwhile, we should keep tabs on anyone working for Freeze, which should be easy since he decks out all of his lackeys with cryo guns.